Hello guys, today we talk a little bit about the real food. So I don't talk about the croquette, so I don't talk about the give the your dogs the croquette, but we're talking about real food. So there is some reason because the real food is better than croquette, of course. There is good croquette, of course, in Berlin, but I can make a video. I can start to make video first. Thank you. Sorry for the stopping. Somebody come to hear the words food and he come. So we're talking about real food, and I want to talk about, not about the diet, about the things. I want to talk about the steak or chicken. Okay, steak, chicken, meat, chicken breast. We're talking about chicken breast. Why is so important give to your dogs the chicken breast? Not only for the protein, not only for the things, that is, every diet is different. You must develop a very good diet for any dog, must have a hair purpose diet. But the chicken is good for one reason, because they give the dogs the opportunity to eat something, destroy something, and move inside the mouth, and that's, it keep his animal instinct high, okay, the wolf instinct high. So that is very important, because you make him more relaxed his brain. So remember guys, even if you have follow diet, he have diet with croquette diet or wherever you want to give to him, remember, give some time to eat some chicken, raw chicken, no need to cook, just raw chicken breast, no need to cook, just give to him, make him happy, he can eat it, he can broken, he feel again a wolf, okay, because remember, dogs come from the wolf. Okay guys, now I go. You eat chicken today? Yes? Yes, he eat chicken today. Bye bye guys, have a nice day.